Consult a physician before starting this or any exercise program. Shoulders. Join us for today's target training workout. We're starting off with shoulder presses, palms facing in toward the body, up for a set of 15. Working in a set of 15 again. Great. Now let's move on from the front delt to the rear delts with rear delt lifts. Lean slightly forward, lifting the elbows up for one. Two. Small isolated movement. Three. To 21s for the shoulders, starting with front raises, and up for 7. 2. Three, four, five, six. Now hold this one up, and from here, go up for 7 more. Good. 2. Now complete range of motion, down and up for 7. Good. Down, 2. Excellent. 3. Nice and slow. 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, let's stretch out our shoulders a little bit. Drop our weights. Cross the left arm in front of our body. Feel the nice stretch. Enjoy that warm Maui sunset. Cross our right arm over. Lock our hands behind our back. Stretch out the chest and the delts. While we finish up our exercises here, why don't you at home go enjoy the Maui sunset? Segment is all about building a more beautiful back. If you've ever wanted to add thickness and muscularity to your back, this is the show to watch. All right, Clark, starting off, 45-pound plate, T-bar row.
Just warming up, Kiana.
Just warming up.
We're gonna do a back attack today.
Definitely. This is my favorite exercise to adding thickness in the back and the lats, center of the back, and the rear delts. Good. Perfect form. I love this machine because you're supporting yourself with your abs, and it really forces you to use proper form. Keep the back straight, no arch, perfect.
It's good to point out that no arch. I see a lot of people all hunched over like that.
Hunched over, right. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna warm up with just the bar. Do a warm-up set, close grip. Back straight, abs tight, up.
When I do the close grip one on this one, I feel a little bit more of a pinch in my lat muscle. Come on, Kevin. Knees bent, back straight, just like we talk about all the time. Form is everything. Weight is secondary to form, in my opinion.
12. weight, make sure and use proper form as well. What other weight do you want? 45 and...
Another 45.
Whew. There you go. Now notice here when we get into position on this exercise, you're not just tightening the back, but you're also tightening and contracting the glutes to hold your body in this position. You can really see it even in his legs, his hamstrings, his glutes. Excellent. He's holding it up for a beat right there. Boom. You can really see it working if you're here. Terrific back development. Excellent. Come on, Clark. Good. If you need to spot him right here, come on up.
Okay. You know, Keanu, my back was always my weak point in bodybuilding contests, so I really started concentrating on it, making sure I developed it to get the symmetry that I'm looking for in my physique. The symmetry for me is everything.
That's a good point. Plus, I love starting off my back workout with this exercise because I can train the heaviest with it and then work my way to the shaping exercises. How about you?
Yeah, and I heard you go pretty heavy on this sometimes, even 45-pound plates.
Just going light today, higher reps.
Holding back a little bit.
Three.
But the higher reps work, definitely.
Five. Complete range of motion stretch. 8, 9, 10.
Go for the next one.
11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. That feels good.
What's next?
Okay, let's go on to the seated rows right over here. You want to hop on there?
Yeah. Raise it up.
Okay.
Is this not the seat?
Nice and warm on the buns, huh? Good. It's important to keep your elbows tight into the body. I like to pop a slight arch as I row back, keeping the elbows tight. Good. Perfect. I notice in the gym sometimes I see a lot of people, they lean too far forward and they swing back. Yeah. Clark has perfect form. Excellent.
I spent years, Keanu, working on my form before I started lifting heavier.
Did you?
Yeah. Right
there. So you perfected your form before?
Before I started getting into heavy weights, what I see is a lot of people will instantly try and throw a ton of weight on the machine, never learning proper form. And that's what Keanu really tries stressing and teaching. It's proper form, proper training. Come on. Elbows back, chest out. Pinch in the back, which is back there. Come on, Keanu. Place the spot right there, not too much.
10, 2 more.
Here we go.
11.
And squeeze.
Oh, that feels
excellent.
Good. Okay, you're up again?
You know something? What? My daughter loves doing this exercise in the gym. When we go in the gym.
Your daughter does?
Yeah.
For those of you that don't know, Clark has a little girl. What's her name?
Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
And a son, Mitchell.
And you told me that when...
Anita.
Beautiful family. I met them last time.
Yeah.
And you got them all into training. That's great. Come on, Clark. Let's go. Perfect. It's very important to get the complete stretch. He's going down slowly, controlling the weight as it pulls him forward. Excellent. Okay. Come on. Do one more.
Yeah, I mentioned my wife. Sometimes I'll go to the gym with my wife. We won't necessarily do the same workout, but we'll at least get there together. She'll do cardio, maybe some aerobic stuff, and I'll do my weight training.
That's good. So you're training together. I mean, even at the gym together, doing something healthy.
Yeah.
2. All right, okay, I'll finish this set, and I'll move on to back flies.
You're getting too big on me now.
5. 6.
Come on, Kat. Really squeeze every rep and everyone out.
I'm flexing right there.
There you go. Make the most of every repetition.
Definitely. I don't like to waste time. 11. Going heavier, so 12 is good. Okay. Okay. Our third exercise for the back is actually great for the back and the rear delts. Basically, you sit on a bench using 2 dumbbells and do back flies. Good. 2, 3. This is a very difficult exercise, so you need to go very lightly. Hold it for a beat at the top. Contract. You can really see it working in through here. Good. Great, Clark. Come on. Okay, up. You need to spot it right here. Up. Good. Okay, my turn.
You know, you mentioned a minute ago time. I'll talk to people in the gym because we've talked about it before that I managed gyms for years. Some people spend 2-3 hours in the gym. I'm only there an hour and a half maximum. That's including my cardiovascular time, training my abs and my calves, doing everything. So it takes me no longer than an hour and a half to get in everything that I need. I haven't forgotten about you, Kevin. Come on. It's working. Squeeze it up. Squeeze. Come on.
14. 15.
You did 10. You did 15.
That's 15. You were talking. Okay, your turn. That's a good point that Clark just mentioned. People usually ask me, gee, Kiana, are you in the gym 3-4 hours a day? I say, no, I'm in and out of the gym in really about an hour. I maximize my workouts. No talking in the gym. Just get right to it, and I'm done. Come on, up. Good.
Two more.
Come on, Clark. Good. Last one. Up. Excellent. Okay, I'm gonna move up a little in weight. Go for the 5 pounds. Same form. Lean forward, chest on the legs. Don't hit your partner.
Another thing I make sure I do is get my weights out of the way of my partner. Because if you're tired at the end of your set, the last thing you want to do is drop some dumbbells on top of somebody else's dumbbells in the gym. Safety is important while training. There's a lot of things that we stress over and over, but those are the important things that help build a physique like she's got going here.
Feels good.
Yeah.
Want to go again?
Yeah.
Here, remember, it doesn't take much time to stay in shape. Consistency is the key to any exercise program, so even an hour a day is all you need to stay in shape. Come on, Clark, up. Good. Get your back into shape with a few sets of T-bar rows. This is an excellent exercise to add thickness to your back and increase upper body strength. Get the complete range of motion and keep your abs tight and the knees bent. Seated rows are one of my favorite back exercises. Exhale as you pull the handles toward you and keep your elbows close to the body, holding it for a beat for maximum contraction. Remember to pyramid your sets, starting with a light warm-up set, gradually increasing the weight. Back flies shape not only your mid and upper back, but rear delts too. Lift the weights with your back muscles to avoid cheating. Don't change that Flex Appeal channel because we'll be right back. This segment of Kiana's Flex Appeal is brought to you by Kiana's Fitness Club, a fun way to stay in shape. If you want an exhilarating total body workout that's guaranteed to work up a sweat, play a game of racquetball. In a short amount of time, you can get a great workout, woo, for your calves, your upper body, and your heart. Just remember to stay on the balls of your feet, keep your eye on the ball, and wear your goggles to protect your eyes. Be a winner on and off the courts with racquetball. It requires quick reflexes and hand-eye coordination. It's one of the best sports for total body conditioning. Lunges will help you reach any shot your opponent can dish out. Strong quads are a must to win on the courts. Do 10 to 15 reps on each leg, 3 to 4 sets with dumbbells, barbells, or the Kiana Fitness Band. For a killer backhand, do back flies. They increase strength in the posterior delts and mid-back. Keep your back flat and abs tight. And here's a flex appeal tip. As you raise the dumbbells, imagine that you're trying to touch your shoulder blades together for the best results. About our favorite body parts to superset. And guess what they are?
Biceps.
And the triceps. Ready to start?
I'm ready.
We're starting off with wide grip curls. Now remember, you can do all of these exercises right in the convenience of your own home with portable equipment. Looking good. Great, Clark. Perfect form. We recommend 1 to 2 sets, 10 to 15 repetitions for beginners, working your way up to 3 to 4 sets.
I'm gonna play beginner today and do 10.
Okay.
Okay. Skulls.
Now we're supersetting, so we're moving on from one exercise for the biceps immediately into the next exercise for the triceps. Now notice his form, elbows nice and high in a fixed position. The only thing moving is he's lowering the forearms. I was gonna say lowering the forehand, but that would be tennis. Lowering the forearm, extending up. Working this big muscle right in through here. Perfect. Spotters, you're here. Good. Great, Clark. Okay, our next superset. It's my turn now. I'm gonna do this one on the Nordic Flex Ultralift. This is fun because I'm using my own body weight as resistance.
And it can be adjusted too by adjusting the fulcrum there as far as where it's pulling from or lifting.
I have it on about 3, I think, now.
So anyone can use this thing, even me, and get a great workout from it and lift more, you know, you can go with more than I could even lift. And this is great for people at home, because I know a lot of people from being in the gym for so many years, people are intimidated by going into gyms.
That's true.
This would be great to have at home, and even dumbbells and barbells. You can have someone come over and show you how to do it, or just watch Kiana every day and she'll teach you. We'll show you what to do.
I'll be your personal trainer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Next half of my superset is for the triceps.
You know, another good thing, Kiana, is the fitness band.
Oh, I love that. I travel with that because it's light.
Yeah, I have a couple friends that I train in the gym, and they travel. One's a pilot, and the other one goes and does a lot of meetings around the world, and they take this with them wherever they go, hook it onto a doorknob or to a bedpost in the room, and get a great workout. You can do your whole body with this thing. Come on, Kiana.
So as you can see there, with a variety of equipment, you can get a total body workout in. You don't need to spend a whole lot of money. Okay, you're gonna try this now?
I'm gonna try it. It looks too much fun.
Okay, here. Got it?
Yep. Okay, here we go. Whoa.
Perfect. Now, if you're using cable curls or if you're using the easy curl bar, it's still the same form. Elbows tightened to the body. He's contracting the bicep at the top of the movement. Exhaling. You look great.
This thing works.
Good, Clark. Perfect.
One more.
Good. And then the triceps.
Yeah.
Can already see he's pumped up.
I'm gonna try and stand up here this time.
Okay.
See what happens.
Good. Again, elbows tightened to the waist. Pressing down, you can really see it working. Wow. Great.
Just Hawaiian sun bouncing off of me.
Perfect. Now remember, 3 to 4 sets, 10 to 12 repetitions is all you need to pump up your arms. Pump up your biceps with standing curls. The angles of the easy curl bar make it more comfortable on your wrists. Keep the elbows in a fixed position, flexing the biceps hard at the top of the movement. Tricep extensions are easy to do right at home with free weights. Make sure your elbows are directly over your shoulders, lowering the weight slowly to protect the elbows. Incorporate machines into your workout routine to keep the muscles guessing. Cable curls develop the biceps with even resistance. Do 3 to 4 sets, 10 to 15 repetitions. Reverse grip pull-downs are fantastic for tightening the back of the arm. Strong toned triceps look great on men and women. Build bigger biceps with heavy training. Alternate training heavy and light to work both the fast twitch and slow twitch muscle fibers. A common question that I receive from the viewers at home is, if I stop training, will my muscle turn to fat? The answer is no. Muscle does not turn to fat, just as fat does not turn to muscle. What does happen, however, is the ratio between the two changes. So have no fear, flex appealers, and keep on training. For a great cardiovascular workout, it's Team Kiana against Team Flex Appeal in our cross-training basketball workout. In Pro Gym, the guys and I hit our shoulders, biceps, and triceps using the most effective flex appeal exercises.
Throw the hands out first.
That's a good point. Notice he's got a slight bend in the elbow. Good. Holding it for a beat at the top, tipping the thumbs down like he's pouring water out of a pitcher. Perfect.
It's a good way to describe it.
Or pineapple juice.
Next.
Whatever. My turn. Okay, I'm going to show a different exercise for the shoulders. It's called the clean and press. It also gets some of your legs in there, too. Basically, starting in a squatting position, standing up. Five more, working in sets of 15, 11, 12. Join me for the next Kiana's Flex Appeal. In target training, we lunge our way to shapelier, sexier legs. Okay, let's lower down and up for one. Good. Two. Three. Four, all together. Five. Good. Six. Seven. Eight, tummy's tight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Kiana's Flex Appeal was shot on location at the beautiful Maui Prince Hotel McKenna Resort in Hawaii. If you want to become an official member of my brand new fitness club, drop us a line to P.O. Box 1111, Sunset Beach, California, 90742.